Hello friends, welcome to Dwita's kitchen. Today we are preparing a very yummy and popular Maharashtrian snack, that is Kothambir Vadi. Let's see, to make Kothambir Vadi, what ingredients we require. We are taking 2 cups of chopped fresh coriander leaves or Kothambir, 1 cup or 75 gram of gram flour or besan, 1 tablespoon of dahi or curd, 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder or haldi, 1/4 teaspoon of red chili powder, 1/4 teaspoon baking soda, 1 teaspoon of grated jaggery or gula, teaspoon of oil, 1 teaspoon of rice flour, this is used for crispiness, 1/3 teaspoon of salt, 1 teaspoon of sesame seeds or til for crunchiness. Medium size bowl, transfer 2 cups of coriander leaves . Add 1 cup of gram flour . This serves as a binding agent . Add 1 tablespoon of curd, 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric, 1/4 teaspoon of chili, 1 teaspoon of grated jaggery, 1 teaspoon of rice flour, 1 teaspoon of roasted sesame seeds, 1/3 teaspoon of salt or as per taste, 1 teaspoon of oil. Add little bit of water to prepare the batter. We are using hand whisk to mix the ingredients evenly. Please see that there should not be any lumps in the batter. Whisk it properly. The batter is ready. You can see the consistency of the batter. It should not be too thick or too thin. Let the batter rest for 5 to 10 minutes as the gram flour will absorb some water. To steam our Kothambir Vadi, take 2 glass of water in a deep pan. Keep it on a medium flame. You can use steamer or cooker as well. Keep a stand inside the water. Place a lid on the pan. We will keep this for 5 to 10 minutes. The water has boiled now. Take a small plate, grease it with oil. Grease the plate properly. Now add 1/4 teaspoon of soda. Whisk it for 10 to 12 seconds in one direction very slowly. Transfer the mixture onto the plate which we have greased earlier using oil. Tap it for 1 to 2 times. Place the plate inside the pan. Cover the pan with lid. Let it cook on medium flame for 15 to 20 minutes. After 20 minutes, open the lid. Check the Kothambir Vadi with knife. You can see it is not sticking to the knife, that means it is ready. Kothambir Vadi is generally deep fried, but we are preparing a healthier version of it by shallow frying and by giving it just a tempering. For this we will require 2 teaspoon of oil, 4 to 5 curry leaves, a pinch of asafoetida, that is hing, 1/2 teaspoon of mustard seeds, 1/2 teaspoon of sesame seeds, that is til. For tempering, we'll keep a fry pan on medium flame. Add 2 teaspoon of oil. Add a pinch of asafoetida, 4 to 5 curry leaves, 1/2 teaspoon mustard seeds, half teaspoon of sesame seeds, place the Kothambir Vadi in a pan for shallow frying. Let them fry on low flame. After 1 to 2 minutes, flip them on the another side. Our Kothambir Vadi is golden brown on both sides, so it is ready. Our yummy and delicious Kothambir Vadi is ready. Do let us know your experience with this dish in the comment box. Please like and share our videos and subscribe. Thank you.